Hello, Realtors. This is Tony Geraci, broker and owner of Century 21 HomeStar. And today, I want you to remind yourself of all of the great things that you are doing for your buyers and sellers. Because I talk to at least one of my agents every day that has a transaction that's just not going smoothly. The buyer might be upset at something. The seller might be upset at something. And sometimes us as agents take it personally. Like we feel like we're not doing a great job for our clients because they're unhappy at that moment in that day. So I always tell agents to take a step back. If for some reason a client's upset about something and they take it out on you, take a step back and remember to try to be in their shoes. You never know what's going on 100% emotionally with them. Example, with a buyers, we do great things for buyers. They're buying a new house to start a family or to upsize because they're growing their family or they're moving because of a job, and it could be an exciting time for them, but it's a very stressful time too because we do this every day and sometimes we forget how stressful it is for people. And to sellers, sometimes it's a great experience because they're moving and they're bettering their lives, but sometimes it's not. Sometimes it's a situation where someone has to move but they don't want to move. It might be a situation where it's an estate and they're dealing with children of an estate and having to deal with loss. We deal with so many emotions. Every day I at least say this to at least three or four agents that sometimes we feel more like psychiatrists and psychologists than we do realtors. So you got to remember every day of all the great things we do for buyers and sellers, because this is usually the single largest financial purchase they have in their lives. And of course, it's usually hopefully for something great in their lives. They're excited about building a new house or buying a new house and starting a family or moving to the next stage in their life, which hopefully is better for them, but again, can be stressful. So remember, you are part of something very big in someone's life, and sometimes they take it out on you. We have all seen it. We've all been through it, but remember, you're still doing a great job for your clients. You're still doing a great job for your buyers and sellers. Just because they're unhappy at that moment doesn't mean you're still not doing a great job for them. And we need that pump up someday, because some days get you down. We know we have those transactions. A couple of them sometimes happen at the same time where things are just not going smoothly. But remember, stay on top of it. Put your feet in their shoes and feel what they might be going through. And remember, work your hardest. Think about them first. Always look out for their best interest, and you're always going to do a great job. So that's it for today. Remember to keep me here as a resource. If you ever want to go over some ideas or thoughts on some of the videos that I do, I'm always available through a phone call, a text message, email, an instant message, whatever. I'm happy to be a resource for you to run some ideas. That's it for today. Have a wonderful day and a great week, and I hope to see many of you very soon. Bye-bye.